Hey guys, this is August from MacMahon's Crew Connections Quick Tips and Tricks, and today I'm going to show you how to take photos from your iDevice and add them to your computer, and vice versa from your computer back onto your iDevice. So the first thing you want to go ahead and do here is go ahead and open up iPhoto, which is located right here. It will probably automatically open up when you plug in your device, but in case it doesn't, go ahead and open it. And there are going to be two rows of things, the already imported photos from your device onto your computer and the ones you have not yet imported. So you can either select which ones or you can hit this import photos right here. When you click on that, it's going to start importing the photos, and then it's going to ask you if you'd like to keep those photos on your device. That's a personal decision. For us, we're just going to go ahead and keep them on our device just in case. And then it's going to show right here that all those photos are the last imported into your iPhoto. Now to take them from your computer and add them to your device, the first thing you want to do is go ahead and open up iTunes, located right here. And when you open up that, there's going to be a bunch of different options here on the left-hand corner. The only one I want you to focus on is devices. Go ahead and click on your devices. Then you're going to see a bunch of options right here. The one I want you to focus on is obviously photos. So if we click on that, the first thing it's going to ask you is if you'd like to sync your photos from. So go ahead and click that and choose iPhoto if you're on a Mac or pictures if you're on a PC. And then it allows you to do all photos, albums, events, and faces, or you can select albums, events, and faces. And then at that point, just go ahead and select which ones you want to add to your device. And once you're done going through that and selecting the right folders, go ahead and hit this apply button located right here. Once you click that, it's gonna go ahead and sync those photos on your device. That's all you gotta do. Well, I hope that was helpful. Until next time, you guys have a good one.